Hello everybody, Treno here, and today we've got ourselves another dev blog, the HJ-9, or basically a Chinese wheeled anti-tank guided missile carrier, or tank destroyer. And we can get a bit of information here. So basically, as I say, ATGM carrier, entered service with the People's Liberation Army in the late 1990s, as a platform for a newly developed anti-tank missile. And I think this is the first wheeled tank destroyer in the Chinese line. I don't particularly play the Chinese line, but I don't think they've got any other wheeled, or at least not anti-tank guided missile tank destroyers. So yeah, this will be quite a good upgrade for the Chinese tech tree. And you can see here the main features: superb mobility, because it's a wheeled tank destroyer, powerful missiles, thermal vision. It also has a retractable launcher, which I suppose could help with staying hidden. Because as you can see, it does stick up quite a bit above the vehicle. And of course, as to be expected, only light armor. So yeah, we can see there it's just been deployed. And as you can see here, we've got a bit of history about the vehicle. And as we can see, the HJ-9 missile fitted with a tandem warhead. So we already know a little bit about the ammunition. That was fitted to the chassis of a WZ-550 4x4. And is still in service with the Chinese Army today. And we can see a bit more information about the weapon. 4-barreled retractable anti-tank guided missile launcher. Fires powerful ATGMs, as expected. Tandem warhead. Range of 5 kilometers, which I don't play the higher tiers, but I'm guessing that is still quite a large distance. And yeah, because it has a tandem warhead, can deal with reactive armor. And like many modern vehicles, this is fitted with thermal imaging, which makes it even better and easier to detect targets in all weathers and terrains. As we can see here, it's got a top speed of 95 kilometers an hour, or about 59 miles per hour, which is pretty bloody fast for a tank destroyer. Although, again, I don't play the higher tiers, it's possible there are lots of vehicles at that tier that have that sort of speed. And because it has a high power to weight ratio, it can cross rough terrain, but of course boggy and snowy areas will cause issues. And as it said above, it has very low armour, only 12mm of steel and bulletproof glass. So it's not going to be well protected. Basically anything is going to be able to destroy this, especially, as it says, aircraft, which will have 50 calibers and 20mm cannons, 30mm cannons and so on. And so, like many other tank destroyers, you're going to have to stay on the move, stay mobile, just switch in position as often as you can. And we've got a few little pictures here. But yeah, hopefully this will be a welcome addition to the Chinese tech tree. Like I say, I don't think they have any wheeled tank destroyers, at least anti-tank guided missile ones. So yeah, this should hopefully be a great addition to the Chinese tech tree. So yeah, that's basically the HJ-9. Sorry, it's not much information. Like I say, I don't really play the higher tiers, so can't really add much of my own knowledge to this. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.